the beauty of this unique city needs to be pure, needs to be maintained through art. Art has to be created to remove your negativity and go towards positivity. And I portray that feeling through my art, that you have to go on, whether there is death or whether there is sorrow. You need to go on, life needs to go on. The umbrellas really inspired me to start my art because I was very much influenced by their beautiful structure. Flags and the temples together combined to create the sacred holiness of Ganges and the city. The flow is beautiful. It inspires the artist to have the rhythm in your brush with the flow of the flag. The city's most important issue that it makes you create. Protecting this beautiful architecture and protecting some of these beautiful places by creating awareness among people, that's a part of our social work.